What's up, guys? Welcome back to Unbox Junkie. My name is Matt, and today we're looking at the Coolpix B500 camera. This thing's full HD. This thing has a crazy wide 40 times zoom in it, which essentially is like a 900 millimeter telephoto lens. It has a 7.5 centimeter or 3-inch VGA tilt LCD, so you can get to those crazy angles. I'll show you that in a minute. 16 megapixel. It has Wi-Fi built in, Bluetooth built in. Bust this open. Got all the documentation that we don't need. Now this, if you are a beginner, this is something that you're probably gonna wanna hold on to. With most great cameras come with a really good strap. Nice heavy duty nylon. So we got the USB to UC E16 cable. That's so you can connect it to your computer. Then you've got your lens cap. I'm not even gonna get into that because it's basic stuff. Then you got a small little strap. What's the point of the, that's, it goes on the lens cap. Oh, how convenient. It came with batteries. I didn't mention this yet, but this takes four AA batteries. Let's pull this baby out. Excuse me. Oh, it's light. It's not super heavy. Oh, look at that. Holy cow, that's actually a really super sharp purple. I love it. That's fantastic. There's actually two zoom rockers. There's one over here and then there's one over here. You've got your flash button here. That's your button for taking the picture, starting the video. You got your on off, then you've got your dial here for the different modes. Like there's all kinds of modes, but the majority of us normal folk, we're probably just gonna put on auto because this thing is great for auto mode. It'll detect brightness and all that. Then you've got the microphone. Well, actually that's the speaker right there for playback. And I'm guessing the microphone is somewhere. There's a microphone somewhere. This is how you start the video. That'll tell you if the flash is on. Then you can change your display. You can click on that to actually look at your photos, your menu button, and pretty basic layout. Then on the side, you've got your flap for your HDMI out, your DC in, and your AV out. And this is the screw hole for the tripod mount. And then you've got your compartment here, which I believe, there we go. That is where you're gonna put in your batteries and your SD card. We've got a 64 gig SD card by Pixter. What's really cool is the LCD screen. I really like this idea. You pull it out, you can see it's on this interesting looking bracket, and you can pull it out, you can lay it flat down like that. You can actually put it straight up and down like this. So if you're taking a shot like that, you can see it, which is not, you guys can't see it. Look at this zoom on here, watch this. Oh, I didn't. Oh, that's so awesome. Once you get into the menu, you've got a bunch of different options. You can change the quality of your image, how big you want it, by resolution, the white balance, ISO sensitivity. Of course, the flash, this is always fun. Wow, look at that. Let's take this outside. I'm gonna put this on the tripod. Never forget your lens cap. You always wanna have it. Bam, look at that. Slick as all get out. Ha, let's go. Oh my goodness, that is so far away. I mean, that's the end of the yard. I'm zooming in on twigs. Let's bring it back. So what I had to do was actually get it zoomed in where I wanted it to. Then it actually focused. Then I started hitting record. That is amazing. Let's see if we can do it on the ball here. Okay, I'm gonna have to stop it again. Look at that. That is insane. Oh, look, I can still go forward. Wow, that is crazy. All right, let's try something here. Go. Sit. Roll over. Good girl. Here you go. Get that ball. Oh yeah, she's loving it. All right, I think that wraps up the video test. I'm gonna take a couple screenshots. Okay, I'm actually really impressed with this little thing. The zoom on here is absolutely incredible. I honestly can't believe at the price range of something like this has such a great zoom on it. The most important part here, hello, my puppy is so cute. I definitely recommend this as a starter camera, or if you're just looking for a cheaper alternative to a really decent camera, maybe you're just a camera fanatic and you just gotta have all the cameras, this is actually a pretty good one. Definitely worth checking out. I'm gonna leave it in your hands. I'll put a link down below as usual. You guys know what to do, go check it out. If you do end up getting this, I wanna know about your experience, and if you can, upload a video or some still shots, something like that, and send me the link. Share it with the rest of us. I wanna see what your guys' experience is. As for now, get out of here. I gotta go take more pictures of my dog.